Nobody's gonna bother you at the beach. Nobody's gonna bother you at the beach. Nobody's gonna bother you at the beach. La la la. La. On gelling back your hair. I thought we sang to free your spirit, not to snort coke in our underwear. So when the flashy lights get boring, and when the clubs suck you dry like a leech, well, there's always a place for sun and snow. Nobody's gonna bother you at the beach. Nobody's gonna bother you at the beach. Nobody's gonna bother you at the beach. Nobody's gonna bother you at the beach.
The following Saturday, they went fishing together. By now, they were using first names. Ralph said it was more friendly. Jimmy hadn't enjoyed himself so much in a long time. Then during lunch, Ralph showed him some pornographic pictures. Jimmy knew he shouldn't be interested, but, well, he was curious. What Jimmy didn't know was that Ralph was sick, a sickness that was not visible like smallpox, but no less dangerous and contagious.
A sickness of the mind.
You see, Ralph was a homosexual, a person who demands an intimate relationship with members of their own sex, their own sex, their own sex, their own sex.
Top of the day, day, dreams of a cigarette burning the way in my fingertips, clutching the handle of my cup of coffee, and bluebirds go floating on by as I'm coughing. My time has come. Somewhere along the road I found my place in simplicity, heart rates of meter based in synchronicity. My time has come. My time.
Even though we
doors, thanks to the children on the front porch, the fortunate door, the fortunate door, oh, the fortunate door, oh, the fortunate door.
The decision is always yours, and your whole future may depend on making the right one. So no matter where you meet a stranger, be careful if they are too friendly, if they try to win your confidence too quickly, and if they become overly personal. One never knows when the homosexual is about. He may appear normal, and it may be too late when you discover he is mentally ill. So keep with your group. And don't go off alone with strangers unless you have the permission of your parent or teacher.
I'm so alone. Where was I to go then?
torn to shreds. And everybody here is dead. And I run my mouth, well there's a zone instead. Their honesty is trapped behind this champagne drunken head.
Thank you. Side. China when we were kids.
The others prefer to take the morning travel away home.